All right, everyone's here. Y'all ready to rock this joint?
Mm-hmm.
You know me, Meg. I'm always ready.
Except when you ain't.
Harsh, Meg. That was one time.
One time? What happened?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Last talk. Gun heavy. Need to unload bullets into something and make lighter.
Gale's right. Let's get a move on. Just give Lou the word when you're good to go, 76.
Ian's ready or what? Not now. We got work to do. Don't worry. I ain't letting you forget about it. I'll come find you after the girl's gone. You got it. Stand back. Don't want no one standing in the blast zone.
Johnny, Gale, you two.
Oh, and me.
Rara, too. Not leaving Rara behind.
Fine, yeah. You three go on ahead and take care of security. Gale, you're responsible for keeping Rara safe.
Rara always safe with Gale.
You got it, boss lady. Now let's go.
7-6, can I talk to you real quick? I gotta stay here and guard your butts till I'm confident we're in the clear, but I got an important request for you. With Johnny asking for such a big cut, I want you to keep an eye on him. You let me know if he doesn't pull his weight. If he wants to keep his value, he's gotta earn it. Thanks. You good otherwise? He said he's gotta make sure there's no structural weakness from the blast or something like that. He's gonna stay behind and rig up support if we need it, so no one gets trapped inside. She'll be fine. Remember, Gale doesn't go anywhere without that girl. She'll keep Ra-Ra safe. Besides, that kid's always surprising me with how resourceful she can be. Never know when she'll come in handy. That's what I said. I got your back in case anyone else gets any ideas like Lev did. I'll come find you when it's time. Okay, get to it, 7-6. Make us rich!
You really want to help me? All right!
Door shut tight. See if you can open it remotely. Maybe there's a terminal somewhere. We'll guard it in case anything's on the other side.
Gale ready to destroy more robots!
Gale's the best at destroying robos! Johnny! You're okay at it, I guess.
Hey, I'm pretty damn good at it. I just don't have a giant minigun like Gale does.
That sound like excuses!
Okay, fine. Give me the minigun, and I'll show you.
No, you too weak. You just drop it and make it break.
You're just afraid I'm right.
Well, I think you're both right.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Now Gale thinks Rara is right.
Come on, Gale. He's starting to get mad. We should stop messing with him.
I'm not getting mad. You know what? I'm just gonna stand here and wait for the door to open.
You sure you strong enough to do that?
Yeah. Laugh it up, kiddo.
hitch in the plan.
Hey, so I'm good at what I'm not worried about this. So neither should you be. Well, it's supposed to scan the person and connect them with someone on the other end. Audio only. I presume they'll unlock the way forward if we can answer some questions. And with all the automation around here, I guess they were worried about someone sending a robot in to rob the place. Having done something like that before myself, I can see why. A funny thing. A long time ago, right, I broke into a similar system up at the Federal Reserve in New York. This here biometric scanner must run off some sort of central database. Seems it can detect a known felon, and it's completely locked me out. We need it in order to get in. Sorry, no can do. Room sealed tight. Must be one of the security measures. Hey, that was the only one. I was young and stupid back then, and I only got caught because my crew bailed on me. I've learned a lot since then. I'll get this one. Now, hold on. I've got this under control. I'm gonna give it another go, and we're gonna get out of here.
Getting bored! How long this gonna take?
Just sit tight. I've almost got this.
Tampering detected. Further tampering will be met with lethal force.
Maybe you shouldn't mess with it.
Yeah, maybe you should shut up, kid. Because I can't think with you blabbering on like that. Just a minor inconvenience, that's all. This system's more advanced than I expected. It's full of countermeasures. While not unbeatable, it's gonna be tricky, and it sounds like there isn't much room for error. I'm listening, but I haven't given up just yet. It's crazy, but it might work. As long as the big oaf doesn't break it first. All right, Gail. Hop in the booth and listen to me.
You always mean to Rara and Gail. No listening to you.
Oh, come on. You know I don't mean it. I'm just joking around.
No. Nuh-uh.
Always.
You just told me this morning you'd throw my bunny in the poop water because I asked too many questions.
And you always say Gail is stupid.
Okay, fine. Whatever. Listen to the Vault Dweller then. I'll just be over here twiddling my thumbs, I guess. Good luck, Vault Dweller. I still expect my full cut, by the way.
Huh. Okay, what do? Door closed tight. Try to open, but can't. Door too strong.
Send Gail into the booth. It's gonna scan her, make sure she's not a robot, then check her against the database. Assuming she passes, we'll find out if anyone is alive in here. Then it'll be up to your smooth talking to coach her and convince them to let us in. Yeah, easy.
Okay.
Scanning. Biological life form detected. Checking database. Identity unknown. Adding to database. Please, speak your name.
Gail Smith.
Registering. Gail Smith. Connecting to Vault Command Center. Connecting. Connecting. No response. Attempting connection to Auxiliary Operations Center. Connecting. Connecting.
I guess we were wrong. Everyone's dead after all.
Connection established.
This is Agent in Charge Derek Garrison. Call me AC. Who am I speaking to? And what's your purpose in coming here?
Your name not important, and you just here for gold.
For the love of... Don't repeat exactly what was said, Gail. Put it in your own words.
You're not wrong, son. The purpose of this vault is strictly on a need-to-know basis. And you know, so you must be someone important. Did you hear the distress call? And speak up. You're coming over the microphone a little garbled.
Yes! Gail heard distress call!
Funny, because we didn't send out a distress call. We got no such thing. So I know you're not being truthful. And yet we do need outside help. So it's mighty fortuitous you're here. Whoever you are. If you can make it to the Auxiliary Operations Center, we can sort this all out. I can let you out of that room and disable the security lasers from here, but everything else is out of my control. So, you're on your own. Any questions?
No questions! Be there soon!
Roger that. You are to proceed to my position as directly as possible. Understood? You'll have to figure out a way to get into the Overseer's office to open the door in the atrium. Don't touch anything not mission critical. AC out.
Okay. Yeah, buddy. We'll be sure not to touch anything.
You believe that, Joker?
Well, now I want to touch everything!
Gail, too good?
You were great, Gail. The best!
Yeah. All right, let's get moving.
Don't worry! Old Johnny's got this!
AO compromised. Engaging.
Thank you.
dare you startle Gale, robot!
Warning! Atrium security triggered. Defense measures activated. All unauthorized personnel will be terminated. Thank you.
You want me to go into the vent? Of course it is. You need me to go up to the overseer's room and... Should I open any of the other rooms here too? Okay.
Until the danger has been eliminated.
greatest day in the U.S. Army.
Ugh!
tail ready to shoot anything in vault that moves!
Mr. Vault Person friend? I know the man said not, but you're one of my best friends, so I wanna... Yeah! I'll get right on it! Back in the vent! Opens from this side. I know. I'll go get this door open too. See you on the other side.
This looks like the place, and that looks like the guy. I think you should talk to him, Hotshot.